Hi everyone, in this video we are going to see about Nifty intraday breakout ranges. Hi, kindly subscribe the channel and select the ring bell to get the regular updates. If you want to open your demat account, kindly select the link in below description buttons. And if you want to know about advanced trading strategy class, call or WhatsApp this number. If you want to see more videos like this, select the link name. You will reach home channel and you can see many strategy videos and everything like that. Hi everyone, in this video we are going to see about Nifty intraday breakout ranges. By watching this video you can have some idea how to trade on your own just from Nifty levels. Okay, Nifty today formed an doji candle. Nifty is showing as an market consolidation. It's more or like a volatile day, volatile stocks like that. Previous day itself we have mentioned market is going to be more consolidation and it's going to be more volatile only. Because of festival season time, the market is seen as a volatile day, volatile stocks like that also. So Nifty currently is trading ranges between the 11,550 to 650 ranges. Previous day we said if Nifty breakout 11,550 means it's a huge support. If support got breakout means we can expect more downtrend like that. But today as you can see, Nifty didn't break out the 11,550, so still that support is following today for tomorrow also. So for tomorrow also you can watch out for 11,550 ranges, because if this 11,550 range breakout happen means you can expect some further downside in the market. And moreover, for upside, above 11,650 range, this above 11,650 range is going to be a crucial range for Nifty. Whenever market cross over this 650 range, watch out for more precautious market, because after the 650 range crossover, market is going to be more volatile. So you need to be on cautious. If it crossed above 11,712 range, means 714, that is the previous day's high. This 714 range has been crossed means you can expect more positiveness in the market. And moreover, for stock also, for Infosys, they have denied their whistleblowers report also. So it's going to be a positive news for Infosys as well. So we can expect some recovery in the Infosys in future also. For tomorrow market also, you can expect some recovery in the market. We are also taking more advanced trading strategy class. If you want to know about it, WhatsApp or contact the number. We are also providing levels and opening demat accounts also. If you want to know about it, WhatsApp or contact the number. If you want to see more videos like this means kindly subscribe the channel and select the ring bell. Thank you.